Today, I want to talk about different alarms that Nudge uses to make sure you're consistently taking your medication.
What happens when you don't take your medication on time? Well, actually, nothing. But that's not the case with Nudge medication tracking device. This device triggers a sequence of reminders when you don't take your medication on time, designed to keep you adhering to your routine.
For example, if you schedule a morning dose at 7 a.m., Nudge device actually provides a 2-hour window for you to take your medication from 6 a.m. to 8 a.m.
If you wake up early and take your medication anytime after 6 a.m., but before 7 a.m., Nudge device will simply record your compliance and will not alert you. But at 7 a.m., if no movement has been detected, the base light of Nudge device lights up green and then starts to pulse, with pulses becoming more frequent up until 8 a.m. At any point, if you pick up and take your medication, all further alarms will cease.
If you haven't taken your medication by 8 a.m., the device buzzes, the light turns red, and the Nudge platform sends an email and push notification to prompt you to not miss your dose. With Nudge medication tracking device, you will always have a friendly reminder to stick to your medication routine. Thanks.